mowing today. Transmission's starting to act up again. I'm just going to show y'all what it does. I probably should have done it coming back that way, but I'm going this way, so I'll do it this way. A bit more dangerous in this direction because there's a pond down there. As it will be this way up here. Transmission, all the oil's getting out of it. It's right now probably about almost dry of oil. I don't have a damn clue where the oils are going to, but if you let it sit about 3 or 4 hours, the oil runs back to where it needs to be at. Alright, here we go. Lights on. No budge, we're free rolling. There's where it grabs when it jerks. I'm just gonna hit this into the house. Probably up about grease that a little bit. This damn thing will stop right there in that gate. Turn it up there to the max, that way the oil pump will still get enough pressure. Gonna make it through the gate. Pole pump's quitting. That wouldn't meet, just slipped off the clutch. I had the clutch completely out on it. Clutch completely out. Four-wheeler's just about a quarter of a mile back that way. I can go get it. Camera case here. Yeah, I don't like that one bit. Comment, rate, and subscribe. I reckon I got everything out of here. show you the oil pump. What I'm talking about. Right there it is. It's this right here. That right there. It keeps blowing the seals out of it. And the seals is right in there. It's just a little old ring. And it's a bitch to get out. Comment, rate, and subscribe.